To create savings goals, begin by selecting accounts. Select personal analytics. Select manage goals. Select add goal. Enter a name for the savings goal. Enter a dollar amount for the goal. Enter a target date of when you want to reach your savings goal. Select a target account. Select a goal type. Select save. Your savings goal has been set up. You can edit or delete your savings goal by selecting the three dots. Your savings goal is now saved into your personal analytics.